arrived at the put in and unloading the canoes. And Madison and Christian are deciding to take the gear down to the put in. Always has to be done just right, canoes and kayaks helping each other. Island straight ahead that we stayed last 2 years ago. That's Big Island. And we're going to be staying right across from it. Campsite 25. Because you're not supposed to bring any firewood in from out of state. We expect to get some firewood off of dead trees at the campsite. And we are expecting, according to the ranger, maybe isolated thunderstorms this afternoon or early tonight. Here's Carson. They're going. And there's Savannah. Savannah's just getting ready. You all ready, Savannah?
Yeah.
Okay.
What if you're running from them, but not?
Okay, thank you. How is it, Savannah?
Good.
You like paddling here on the Green River Reservoir?
Yeah.
You look good. See site 25 right there. Getting ready to get Tim's working and Dundee's load on. She continued. The unloading. Don't let cousin Uncle Tim will help. He's got it. This is all the gear that we've taken out here. Now we're looking for places we can pitch our tent for the night.
Christian was getting ready when we started the fire. He was getting some, again, we went through the woods and found old trees that were down, so we're not taking any fresh trees.
We have to take some of these twigs before we get too carried away. Make sure that we've got some twigs to feed into it. How the pioneers used to do it, right?
Yeah.
This is all they had. They didn't have matches.
Nicholas is now giving them a try here. We are. He is getting, like all of us, a good spot. Carson's giving them a try here.
You have to push down.
You gotta really push down hard on it.
Yeah. I say I wish I had. She's tried it. Medicine's give it a try now. Whoops, you got spark.
I will.
Got spark there, come on. Christian's giving it a try now. Well, if he's getting spark, you can see. Whoop, maybe he's got his father's touch here.
We have another tent.
He is getting sparks. Uncle Tim's turn here. Tim is making it happen.
I've done it before, Steve. It's not on camera.
Uncle Tim's getting a good spot. That's right.
There you go.
Oh, Uncle Tim did it! Nice job, Tim.
He did it with the
great, marvelous job, Tim. Hey. And it is raining out right now. And you can see why we put tops up. We have double protection against the rain.
No, it's not a
name. You've already gotten it.
What is this, guys? What's the name of it?
Eno.
Eno. That's pretty cool. Is somebody going to sleep in it for the night?
I might.
Paul's the first one to go swimming here. In this area here, the ranger told us that people jump off the rocks, but we're not going to believe him entirely. We're going to go and check the water first before we allow anybody to jump in here.
It's cold!
There is some rocks there, guys, so you got to sort of go in easy. Gently go in.
Just jump. Gently go in.
One, two, three,
okay,
jump.
Nicole. There's Nicole. One in.
Whoa.
Actually, we got two in. We got Paul in.
All right, you go.
Hey, did you hear that?
Yeah, but I want to make sure you're okay first.
Here's the loon. There's the loon calling.
I hear it.
Into the water.
It's not cold now.
There's a warm spot over
here. Goes Cassin. Woo! Another one in. Another one in. There we go. They're all in. This is what it's all about. And being out here with family and friends and beautiful because we're in the Green River Reservoir. Looks like Paul's gonna give it a shot, Paul. He's checked out the water. Looks good. How is it?
Any bottom?
Is there
any bottom?
Yes!
No bottom? That's great. Okay, here comes Carson. He's gonna give it another try again.
Yeah, that's probably a bad idea.
Crazy?
Nice jump. Nice jump. We estimate about 10 or 12 feet here into the water. It's not getting better with this. You got your friends, you got your grandkids with you, got your son with you. We're here. Everybody. This is just gorgeous. It's gonna. Nicole, here's what it looks like. Boom. Here's his sister.
There goes Savannah.
There goes Savannah.
All right.
Woo!
Woo! Nice job, Savannah. Life doesn't get any better than this. It's pouring out, and
wait,
we're just sitting around the campfire.
Cook stuff?
No, well,
we're just discussing the world and interest in here.
Babies need to develop. You have bacteria in your stomach and digestive
tract. Hot dog time, guys, huh? Hot dogs look good.
But two of my favorites.
You gotta flip it the other side. Split the other side, so you shrink the other side. Hey! Stop trying to knock my hot dog off.
Well, you're taking up all the space.
Is my hot dog ready yet?
As soon as you start cooking it.
Ooh, it's raining out here, and Nicole wants some water.
Yep. 5 minutes from now.
How's it taste?
I haven't tasted it yet. But I'm going
to. It is for it.
Very good.
Okay, we'll have to go back to telling stories. We just ate a fabulous meal, macaroni and cheese and hot dogs by Chef Paul over there, relaxing. And he split the dishes. Tim and Denise ended up doing the dishes here. Boy, it's pouring, but it's a good way to get drinking water, but we were hoping to go paddling right now, so. So what do you think, Tim?
You do what the Lord gives you.
Amen. There's a loon nesting area right here, and I have to keep away. And I do the magnifying glass to please stay away, so it's a nesting area, so. I'm gonna back up here and stay away. What a wonderful day. Rain never bothered us. We're just having a great time. The kids out there paddling. Couldn't be any nicer. Couldn't be any nicer in the outdoors. They're just paddling along, talking. I'm sort of hanging behind here, just enjoying being out here with them. Okay, we're coming along. A great blue heron. Just sitting on a rock there. You can see it now. And then Nicholas and Carson are pulling up behind him. And I was hoping that the loon might fly away so I could get a good view of it flying, but it doesn't look like it. Just a little small island across from a big island. I was showing him where we stayed last year in the big rock. This is site 33, where we actually took out camp 2 years ago. We had a rough time getting off the rocks there and getting in. Would you like to say something for the folks back home? How do you do? Look at this. Two young fellas here. Nicholas, you want to say anything for the folks back home? Thank you. It's gorgeous. Yes, it is. Being with you guys is extra special. I hope you can hear the tremolo up there. What it is there's a loon and her chick. Your mother's trying to keep them away. That's it together there. Savannah did it.
I feel like I'm living life on the edge right now.
I want to edit this part out.
But just put it together, okay.
I'm going to say bad things.
What do you think, Carson? You get yours together?
Push it.
Come on, Carson.
If you can't get it together, you'll be weaker than a little girl.
Hey, we got a 10-year-old girl here that can help you out.
You want to help him out, Savannah?
That's what goes to my face.
There you go. He did it. Nice job, Carson.
It's just past 6 in the morning. I get up, and Dundee's already got coffee on. And hot water for those who want either Tang or cocoa. And he is now working on getting the fire. So it's funny, there's certain rituals that you have at camp, and Dundee is get up real early, get the campsite fire going, get the water boiling, and when people get up, we're ready for some delicious hot coffee.
This is the morning after. How's everybody this morning? Good morning, Carson. How'd you sleep last night?
Not fun.
Not fun, huh?
So you slept better after I got out then, right?
How about you, Madison? Did you have a good night's sleep?
Yeah.
Had a moose. The moose? Oh, you heard a moose.
I had the biggest moose.
So how'd you sleep last night?
Excellent, excellent. Weather was good. Everything was fine. Beautiful night. Enjoyed the loons. Did wake me up about, 2:30 this morning. I could hear the tremolo as one of the loons was trying to scare something off, waking her chicks or whatever. Good morning, wonderful world. This is Outdoor Steve from the Green River Reservoir. And saying, never say, I wish I had been outdoors with family and friends. Here we go, the eggs now. Paul's doing the eggs here. He's a chief chef and cook, does a super job. Tim's helping with the toast there, English muffins. And we're probably making a Nestle.
There
we
go,
Tim. Woo! Nice jump. Tim jumped in with his shoes on, too. Okay, anytime you're ready, sir. Good jump. Wow, look at this. Everybody's looking at before he jumps. Beautiful area. Okay, anytime you're ready. Looking good, gang. Looking good. Gonna paddle for a couple hours and then come back and pick up our gear. Paul and Dundee are getting ready to put their kayaks in here. Dundee's getting in. We're getting ready to go here. As you can see, the campsite, we're all packed and ready to go just to come back and pick up our gear way up there. Carson and Chris. I'm sure they're paddling. Guys look good there. How is it? How you doing this morning, Carson? Good. Okay, good, good. Two goods make a very good. This is Outdoor Steve. Life could not be better. Being a friend, being a dad, and being a grandfather is all here. All here. Our friend Paul, our friend Savannah, son Tim, our friend Dundee, Dundee's grandson, Nickel, my grandson, Carson. And as we look back here, just meandering back here, is my granddaughter, Madison, and Nicholas. Life could not be better. Life could not be better for a grandfather, a friend, and a dad. There's my granddaughter, Madison, my friend, Nicholas.
Hi.
And here we are. Hi, Nicholas.
How are you?
Oh, I'm great. Thank you for asking.
Now we got Outdoor Steve.
Jump far out.
Stand.
Stand up. Yeah. Jump as far as you can.
How'd that feel?
Fantastic.
That was impressive.
Never say I wish I had jumped.
Ready to go. Nice job. Nice job, Dundee.
Only when you smile.
That's great. And this is the tough part, packing the canoes and kayaks with all our gear that we came in with. We have to take it all home. This is my lovely granddaughter. Thank you for coming, Madison. This was just super having Carson and you here with us. Amazing. I write my stuff for family and friends to enjoy the outdoors, and this is what it's all about. Wonderful friends, the Nestlers, and my family, my grandchildren, my son. Never say I wish I had. We're leaving site 25 here. Here's Carson coming out. Savannah's over there waiting for her dad and the canoe. They're carrying a lot of the gear. We have three canoes, and it's a good thing carrying all our gear. And there's Nicholas getting ready to hit in the kayak over there, being held by his dad. Paul and Savannah are leaving the site in their 18-foot canoe, and they're really got the bulk of the gear, I think, carrying it. How's the paddles, Savannah?
Good.
We're almost there. Did you have a great time?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you're great to be with. It's so much fun.
Beautiful. I'm here with my good friends, the Nestlers, and my grandkids, and my son, Tim. I think everybody should do something, and I'm going to play outdoors with my family and friends. This is gorgeous. So join me in swimming in the Green River Reservoir out of Vermont.